Pasel Mansion na po kami. Papasok na kami.
Julieta.
Ito naman sir, yung original certificate po natin yung manalo po tayo sa Guinness World Record para po sa pinakamaraming collections ng puzzle. So yung owner po natin, ang pangalan niya po is Virgin Hathaway. But sad to say, ma'am, sir, she passed away na po 5 years ago. May 10 words for 22 to heart attack at ito siya. Kuya, hindi ginagamit sa camera, pagtako lang yung kapagbiyaran. Sa camera pa yan. So ito po, ma'am, sir, yung longest time. That's 18,000 puzzle pieces. 1,095 hours, 1 year bago po niya nabuo. Pero hindi pa yan, ma'am, sir, yung pinakamalaking puzzle work in her collections. The biggest second to the third ones, ma'am, sir, is upstairs, double the size. 33,600 puzzle pieces, 1 year, 8 months, 16,800 hours. Bibili rin sila ko niyan. Gagawin itong tako sa bigyaran. So ito po yung longest time at the center po natin yung Mosquito Coach Long Mosquito Hour Unit by Puzzle Plus of the Colors. So if you want to see the portrait answer of the owner at the puzzle for the Mosquito pala on the side of the 4D puzzle, then two generations of puzzle, puzzle over. So yung pangunahang puzzle po natin located at the center of our museum, the Mickey Mouse Racing Game. 70 hours, 3 weeks, 5,000 puzzle pieces plan. Alam na alam na mag-start tayo mag-take ng photo after this attempt na lang po kayo kasi nag-take ng second and the third one. Thank you, Buya!
Thank you, ganda ng buko mo.
Thank you!
Ganda ng buko niya, buko lang.
Buko lang.
Oh,
kung gusto niyo pong bumili ng puzzle, pwede din dito bumili. So, katulad nito, ayan, 799, 500 pieces. So, yung mga possible price niya. This is 1,499, 1,000 pieces. So, hindi ko alam kung babawasan ito ng 40%. Ito naman, malaki ito, 8,000 pieces siya. 8,199. Grabe, ganda. Tapos meron na silang ibang mga product dito, hindi lang puzzle. So, ito parang kingdom ata ito. Ito maganda ito. Ito, patungan lang. Parang mga kung anong mainit, ganun.